You know, we spent a lot of time talking about the squeeze on the middle class, but who exactly are they? Who are these people? From my perspective, anyone who is working for a living and needs that job to survive is middle class. Now, I hope you know what I'm talking about here. People who don't have that game over type money. People who have to work to maintain their lives. Now, obviously, there are different levels of middle class, but the key component is we need to be working to stay where we are. And today on the program, some great advice from our experts about how to maintain where we are. And unfortunately, that's my takeaway today. These days, just maintaining our status in the middle class is becoming the new American dream, holding on, staying afloat. And you know what? That's not what I want for my children. Now, I know I have a wonderful, blessed life thanks to my mom and dad, but I want my children's life to be even better because that's my American dream.